There are two types of Christianity, one false, and one true. Christianity number one, false Christianity, is a worldwide religion, practiced by millions around the globe who claim to be Christian. To belong to this type of Christianity, all you need do, is read your Bible once in a while, go to church occasionally and claim to be a Christian. Practicing this type of Christianity, fosters religious pride and self-righteousness, making its members feel they are superior to everyone outside their religious clique. The end of this Christianity is an eternity outside the presence of God. Christianity number two, true, Bible-based Christianity, is the kingdom and family of God, entered into, through a blood covenant with Jesus Christ. It is facilitated by the miracle of spiritual regeneration, which permanently and profoundly transforms a person, from the inside out. Practicing this Christianity fills a person with the love of God, and endues them with an inherent love for all humanity. It reminds them that without God, they are nothing, and fosters divine empathy when dealing with other human beings. The end of this Christianity is an eternity in the presence of God. Which type of Christian are you?